coverage you can count on. Channel 3 Eyewitness News at noon.
Well, good Thursday, everyone. Thank you for watching Eyewitness News at noon. I am John Martin, and for the one and only Latrice Curry, a flood watch is valid beginning at 1 p.m. this afternoon and continues through Friday evening. Brittany has the latest on timing and rainfall amounts through tomorrow night. Brittany, take it away.
Yeah, in fact, we're going to be looking at the heaviest rainfall increasing this afternoon and tonight especially. It looks like between the hours of 8 p.m. and midnight is when we're going to see some of our higher rainfall rates. Right now, it's been pretty light out there. We have about a 1 mile visibility developing over Franklin County at this hour. As we pull back, though, you can see where the heaviest rainfall is south of the city. So over Birmingham, they're getting some high rainfall rates at this time. This is all moving northeastward, so the rain is just going to continue to pick up throughout the day, and the highest rainfall amounts I think are going to be west of Chattanooga. The forecast models are showing about 3 inches for our far western half by tomorrow night. I'm thinking right now for Chattanooga, about 2 inches of rainfall looks possible by this time tomorrow. So the rain chance today, it only continues to pick up. The heaviest stuff, as I mentioned, moves in tonight, kind of tapers off by tomorrow morning. The heavy stuff, that is. The light rain is going to continue through Friday morning too. So as John just mentioned, we've got a flood watch to tell you about. It's for most of the Tennessee Valley. The dark green color here indicates that. That's through tomorrow night. The light green color here, this indicates a flood warning. These are river flood warnings that are in effect. So minor flood stages are in the forecast. We're not forecasting moderate flood stages, but it's enough where there's going to be some rivers and small streams where water is out of their banks. So that's what that means. Road conditions, it's wet across the board, and that's going to be continue to be the trend through tonight and through tomorrow and even through Saturday morning too. There's still going to be some light rainfall out there. 24 hours right now, we've picked up about a tenth of an inch for most of us, including here at WRCB, starting to see some higher rainfall amounts across far western Jackson County. In my full forecast, we'll take this all the way through Saturday morning, and we're going to be, I think, seeing a few wet snowflakes Saturday. I'll show you where and what time coming up in about 15 minutes. John, back to you.
All right.